Hey guys, it's Lady L, aka Bills with Beauty, aka Blenderella. And we're about to take a look at this funny little TikTok about black hairstylists. Tell me, is she lying or not?
I'm a black hairstylist. Of course, I'm only going to buy enough hair for my client that I'm about to do right now, even though I got appointments for the rest of the week.
I'm a black hairstylist. Even though you've been waiting outside for 10 minutes, you still can't come in until 11.
Period. Oh, now she ready.
I'm a black hairstylist. Of course I'm going to cancel your appointment if you're 1 minute late. Don't I got time for that? I'm a black hairstylist. Of course I'm going to take a break even though I'm almost done doing her hair. I'm a black hairstylist. Of course I'm going to charge you for every little thing. It's going to be an extra $10 if I grease your scalp.
What?
I'm a black hairstylist. Of course I'm going to think you're giving me a tip every time you give me a big bill.
Do you have any change for 20?
Have a good day. Thank you.
All right, guys, that was a very cute little TikTok by Sweet Haze. From what I can see, her name is Sweet Haze. I'll try to link it below. That's funny. Tell me in the comments, ladies, have you ever ran across a black hairstylist who acts exactly like this or worse? If you guys have horror stories or have any TikToks you want me to react to, please send it my way. That was cute. But I know it gets ugly out there in the field. So, yeah, she kept it real cute. Later, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.